Good morning, children. Last class, we started with the chapter fractions, isn't it? What is a fraction? A part of a whole. Fraction la epime enna solirken? Or numerator irukum, denominator irukum. Solirken illaya? Numerator and denominator. So, let's continue the fraction today, children. So, fraction is always represented by a numerator and denominator. Numerator at the top and denominator at the bottom. Okay, for example, if I have number 3 by 4, 3 here 3 is the numerator and 4 is the denominator. Last class, we studied about writing fraction, isn't it? Writing fraction. That is numerator kuduthuruvaanga, denominator thaniya kuduthuruvaanga, namba adha vandu fraction a ezhudanum. Illaya? For example, numerator is equals to 10, denominator is equals to 15. So, we have to write this in the form of fraction. So, we know the numerator at the top and denominator at the bottom. N by D is the standard form, isn't it? So, what we have to do, what is N here? 10. What is 15 here? 15. Sorry, what is denominator here? 15. So, 10 by 15 is the fraction. Let's see one more example. Denominator is equals to 29. Numerator is equals to 11. But we know always numerator comes at the top and denominator comes at the bottom. Isn't it? So, what is numerator here? It is 11. So, 11 by what is denominator here? It is 29. So, in the mari maathi maathi kudutha kuda, namakku indha standard form theriyum illaya, how fraction is represented n by d in the formula da represent pannongiradhu theriyum. Illaya? So, eppadi maathi kuduthalum numerator da mele varanum, denominator keela varanum. Seringla? So, we got the fraction. So, children, let's move into today's topic, that is, write the fraction of the shaded part and the unshaded part. Children, write the fraction for the shaded portion. In the shade paniyathilya, in the shaded portion kana fraction vandhu nam ezhudhanum. So, idhukku oru format irukku. So, how do we write? Number of shaded part divided by total number of portions. So, denominator la epime total evlo portions irukko adha vandu nama count panni ezhudhinom ethana parts irukko adha count panni ezhudittu shaded part ethana shade a irukko adha vandu nama numerator la ezhuda porom. So, look here in the first one. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many parts are there totally? 4 parts are there, isn't it? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, I am writing the total number of parts at the bottom, that is in denominator. Okay, so now I am counting the shaded part. How many parts are shaded? 1, 2, 3. 3 parts are shaded. Out of 4, 3 parts are shaded. So, I am writing 3 at the top. So, number of shaded part at the top, total number of parts at the bottom. So, the fraction is 3 by 4 for this particular figure. Okay, children. So, see the next one. Look at the next one. Let's count how many total number of parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, the total number of parts are 8. So, you have to write the total number of parts at the bottom. Epime total number of parts enge ezhudanuma keela denominator la ezhudanum. Sariya? Now, let's count the shaded part. Ethana part shade a irukku? Appdin paakalam. 1, 2, 3. So, the number of parts that are shaded are 3. So, the fraction is 3 by 8. So, number of shaded part divided by total number of parts. So, ethana part shade a irukku divided by total a ethana parts irukku. Idhu dhaan nammaloada fraction. Okay, vaama? Next one. Let's count the total number of parts. 1, 2, 3. So, 3 parts are there. Totally, 3 parts are there. 1, 2, 3. So, I am writing 3 at the denominator. Okay. Now, let's count the number of parts shaded. Only one part is shaded, isn't it? So, I am writing 1 in the numerator. So the fraction for this figure is 1/3. The next one. For this, I want you all to guess and tell me. What is the fraction for this figure? Yes, the total number of parts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it is 8 at the bottom. How many parts shaded, children? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 parts are shaded. So 4/8 is the fraction. And this one, 2 parts are there. See, 2 parts are there. So I am writing at the bottom. And 1 part is shaded. So 1/2. So this is how we have to write the fraction for the shaded part. Shaded part and cake mode. Nam edhedhila shade panirkumo. Adu mattum dhaan paakano. Purinjidhungla edhedhila shade panirkumo. And the parts mattum dhaan mele eduthanum. Shaded portion. Write the fraction for the shaded portion. Abdi cake mode. Shaded portion oda fraction mattum dhaan nam eduthanum. Sariya? So let's move on to the next sum. Okay. Let us write the fraction for the unshaded portion. Children, now we are going to write the fraction for the unshaded portion. Unshaded na shade pannaama irukku illaya inga. Inga white ah theriyudhu illaya. Adu andha unshaded portion da ipo namma count panni ezhuda porom. Sariya? So idhukku enna ezhudrom? Number of unshaded part by total number of parts. So idhula vandha namma enna calculate eduthukonom? Unshaded part da idhula calculation ku eduthukonom. Inga number pannanum. Sariya number? Okay. So namma first unshaded part fraction ketirukkaradunala let's count the unshaded part. First, அதுக்கு முன்னாடி நம்ம என்ன பண்ணனும்? Total number of parts எவ்வளவுன்னு நம்ம total பண்ணிக்கணும். So let's count the total number of parts. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6. So 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24. So 24. So this way also you can count or else see 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 box in a row. So adhanaala ethra columns irukku paarenga, 6 columns in a row. So how many rows you have? 4 rows. So 6 into 4 is 24. So how many parts are shaded, unshaded now? So unshaded part namma ipa count panna porom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So, 18 parts are unshaded. So, the answer is 18/24. 18/24 is the fraction for this figure. Okay, children. So the next one. What are the total? How many total parts are here? 4. Isn't it? 4. So count the unshaded part now. 1, 2, 3. The 3 part the unshaded part. Illiya idha shade panirukanga illiya. So adu count panna kudadu. Color panirukanga, shade panirukanga, shade panirukanga illiya. So adu count panna kudadu. Unshaded part irukku illiya. Adu dhaan count pannanum. So it is 3. So our fraction is 3/4. The next one, the total number of parts are 2. So total number of parts 2. 1 part is unshaded. See, 1 part is unshaded. So answer is 1. The answer is 1/2. Okay, children. Now let's move on to the next one. So let's count the total number of parts. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the total number of parts are 7. Epime total number of parts. Total parts epime denominator la dhaan varanum. Okay va? Now counting the number of parts unshaded. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 parts are unshaded. So the fraction is 4/7. Children, understood? 18/24, 3/4, 1/2 and 4/7. So this is how we have to represent the fraction for the shaded and the unshaded part. Okay, children. Then today we learnt about how to write fraction for the shaded and unshaded portion, isn't it? I hope you all understood and enjoyed the class too, children. I'll give you homework with this. Okay, when I send this video, I'll send the homework too. Please write it in your classwork. Okay, children. See you all in the next class, children. Thank you.